Dude, my brother just bought one of these. A drone like that? We went to the park and showed like to use it. It's actually sick. I'm pretty good at driving it. Oh, this is sick, actually.
You could take some dating, but need to stop showing Andrew Tate. It's not sarcasm. He was kicked off Big Brother for beating a girl with a belt. He said he moved to Romania because police don't pursue sex. I was gonna take a shower when you went live.
Bro, this is like one of those drones with, this is not like a DJI or whatever, right? It's like an actual fucking, like, sports one or some shit, right? FPV, yeah. Because I'm a pretty good, like, driver with sticks. And some maneuvers with the DJI are, like, impossible. Like, you just can't do it. Oh, that is just gonna crazy. You know what I dislike a lot about cameras and drones and shit like that, and overall like GoPros or whatever, is that they fail to show depth a lot. Right? I'm not wrong about this. When I look at Nick's videos, depth is like really, really bad if you like it. Like, things don't look as hardcore as they are in real life. Like heights and slopes and angles, whatever. It's like wow, that was like nothing. And in real life, it's like scary. So you think you're really gonna die doing it? Like this in real life is probably it's probably fucking insane. Am I stupid? I'm not stupid. I mean, I used to come skateboarding and snowboarding for fucking since I was a kid, man. Bro, I remember this ski video. Hold up. See if I can find it.